to Fashion Friday, everybody. I'm Rishimba Williams. What makes a dress unforgettable? When it's the right dress on the right woman on the right occasion. These are my top 7 unforgettable fashion stars. Chrissy Teigen parted the crowd when she floated into the Vanity Fair party wearing a magnificent seafoam gown with a risky low neckline and a dangerously high slit. The dress was paired with a matching cape that had intricate braid details. Vanessa Hudgens also turned heads at the same swanky soiree in a regal purple lingerie-inspired silk Vera Wang halter gown. Timeless beauty Scarlett Johansson sauntered down the Oscars carpet in a strapless liquid silver custom Oscar de la Renta with draped corset and train. While stage and film star Cynthia Erivo was a dream come to life, and this ivory Atelier Versace belle of the ball gown with crossbody strap bustier, operatic ball skirt, and diamonds on every finger. In addition, Janelle Monáe in an unexpected embellished Ralph Lauren collection creation. This hooded glistening gown had an open back, was covered in 168,000 Swarovski crystals, and for some added sparkle, she wore a diamond choker and ring. Sandra Oh brought the drama to the carpet in a shimmering, sweeping Elie Saab gown. The dress featured extravagant shredded tulle floral buds on the shoulders and hemline, plunging neckline, belted waist, and long sleeves. Finally, the Oscar goes to Brad Pitt for his classic, elegant red carpet style. The Once Upon a Time in Hollywood star wore a simple black Brioni tux with velvet jacket, bow tie, and Fred Leighton jewels. And that's a wrap on this week's Style Stars. Follow On the Red Carpet now so you don't miss Fashion Friday every week. Until next time, I'll see you on the red carpet.